My head fell off again. There.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing?
I am bathing my other one. Hi.
Is it clean now or when would your aloe vera be clean? How many minutes do you use to bath your aloe vera?
I use like 1 minute.
Then we'll go to Davis, who is Dave, what are you doing here? You're always sharpening pencil. What are you doing? What are you doing now? What do you want to write in this paper? I'm filming you, that's why I'm asking you a question. Respond to the public who is watching you. What are you trying to do with the white paper?
Are you putting it on YouTube?
Yeah, he said we did grade 5 now. He brings some books, show me.
Yeah, it's not grade 5.
They're according to their rules for Ikjh.
Don't ever argue him, okay? He's in grade 5, he's not in grade 3. They just put him there because he needs to learn more. That doesn't mean when he says he's in grade 5, he starts
shopping. I am filming everybody.
He's not putting his kids through in Jonah. He's still sharpening their teeth to do one more. I'm telling you, hi, Jonah, you are sharpening pens in pencil. Well, Master, I don't care, the boy don't come here. See, his kids. Very soon now I'm going on the mat. Let me go sit on the carpet.
You only write by Jonah, then you put it, okay? You are tired.
After that, he goes. Pencil, the whole day, he came out.